Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in this one, we'll show you a secret app store that no one's talking about. Uptodown is a free third-party app store, which features an extensive library of apps from different categories such as entertainment, games, etc. The best part of this app store is it allows you to choose which version of the app that you want to download. Assuming you have the downloader app already installed on your FireStick TV, simply open the app and type in this downloader code, which will redirect you to the page where you can install the app. Wait for the Uptodown APK file to download. Uptodown App Store will be staged for installation once it's downloaded. Click Install. Once installed, press Done. Since the app is downloaded, you can now delete the APK file as it's no longer required. In order to access the app, go to FireStick Home and click on the Apps menu, where you will find the Uptodown App Store you just downloaded. As you launch the app, a device setup prompt message will ask you to set up the device. Simply click on Setup and turn the device analysis option on to get the latest updates on your app. Finally, press Accept All and get access to thousands of install-ready apps for your device. For example, the Tubi TV app can be downloaded by simply searching the app in the search bar. Select which version of the app you want to download. And it's simply that easy. Hope you like this video, and do let us know which apps you would like to install on Uptodown Store.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest FireStick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest FireStick apps.